Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today we are going to show you how to calculate the date that's at the end of the month and then calculate how many more days there are until the end of the month in Microsoft Excel. So by the end of this video, we should be able to calculate the end date here in cell B2 and then calculate how many days there are from our start date until that end date at the end of the month. Also, we will have some additional training options for you at the end of this video, so stick around for that. So if I click in B2, there's a function in Excel called EOMONTH, and that means end of month. So I'm going to type equals EOMONTH with a left parenthesis. And the first argument I'm going to be prompted for is a start date. And the date I wish to start with is right here in A2. And then I'm going to type a comma. And then my next argument is the number of months. So I can actually calculate the end of month from the current month that I have or a certain number of months in the future from that date. So let's just say I want the end of the month right here for August. I'm going to type a 0 because I'm going to add 0 months to my original date. And then I'm going to close my parentheses and hit enter. And I can see now that my end date is 8/31/2024. So if I go back in here and instead of 0, I change this to a 1 and hit enter, I can now see that the end date for the next month after August, which is September, is now 9/30/2024. So depending on which month it is, Excel knows if it's a 30, a 31, or a 28/29 day month. If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos. So now once I have the end of month date, I can go over here to C2. And if I just want the number of days between these two dates, I can just type equals here, click in B2, type a minus sign, and then click in A2 and hit enter. And I can see that there are 39 days from 8/22 to 9/30. Now we go into this a little bit more in detail out on our blog, and I'm going to include a link to that blog entry in the description below on YouTube if you would like to go there and learn more. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them for us and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching and see you again next time. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.